Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading an overview of spirit spells, which I found right here at the Sorcery School. An overview of spirit spells. Spirit spells are techniques to summon spirits and have them assimilate with thee. The user must have natural talent to assimilate with a spirit. In many cases, one can only call up spirits having the same attribute. In other words, the user of wind spirit spells can summon only wind spirits. Because of their nature, many spirit spells have been quietly refined by the families who inherited the powers. For example, it is well known that the royal members of the Fildin family have a command of fire spirit spells. Recently, however, there is a movement to study the principles of spirit spells to systematize the powers. The Sorcery School is at the center of this movement. There is a high possibility that other spirits of unknown types exist in this world. Therefore, spirit spells represent a field that still has much to reveal through future studies. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, an overview of spirit spells.